Our tale begins in Adler's Room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Nomadic swordsmen, traveling the... Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed at his minions. Arose! But tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Greetings.
Greetings.
It is strange to see you taking part in the battle, Master.
There are times even I cannot stand by.
Just getting started.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst. Come, for your souls. The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds.
Experience tranquility.
The Countess's attack found its mark, and the Reaper was no more.
The Reaper's gone. Oh, no.
Tactical visor activated.
Watch the right side. opportunity to recenter our minds.
I am centered.
The ground shook as Dr. Duncanstein's creation was revealed. Upon the monster's countenance? No, surely just a trick of the mind.
The enemy is within my sight.
The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until finally it toppled to the ground.
Experience tranquility.
Pierre was in charge of the army as the summoner appeared in their midst.
The dragon's fire consumes all. Yahi Barambasta Victahe.
Overwhelmed the summoner's defenses, and she was destroyed.
Is extinguished.
Tactical visor activated.
No one can hide Dr. from my sight.
Himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
By then, the doctor has frightened his creations forward, consumed with his need for revenge. In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die!
Dr. Junkenstein had made a bargain with the witch, and she was not ready to release him. Dispatch the witch, and in doing so, his mind became weak.
Wonderful.